Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel GamingManiaPG. Today I will show you how to get a modern axe in the game, which is very better than this one. By the way, if you are not subscriber yet, you can subscribe me and also click the bell to see notifications when I upload new video. Also share the video to be seen from more people. Thank you, and let's begin. So I have a map which I can use, but for today I will show you without it. By the way, you can see on the map, it's on the right corner down there. You can see few caves or something like that on the drawing, so we must go there. I know that not every one of you have this map yet, so I will do it without. You can see that my base is on the beach near to the yacht, so from here can be your starting point. You must go right first, left from the base, and let's see exactly where. Exactly somewhere right here, just a little bit further. Yeah, here, and the yard will be on the left of you if you look the beach. So you go back and start running in straight direction, and running only straight from here. You will go near to the airplane and near to this small lake. I heard that they are near to me. Cannibals, run away from me. I'm making a video and I'm showing the people from where they can take a modern axe. So stay away for now. Stay away, stupid creatures. You can see that I'm going only right, only straight. Get the fuck out of me. Get the fuck away from me, I said. Okay, we'll keep going straight. If he comes back, I will burn his bald head. Okay, still going straight. I have some kind of bug on the game. I'll try to take this out. Yeah, I did it. Die, man, die. I burn his. Yeah, so we keep going straight. Until you've seen one big camp. By the way, this is the cave where those creatures bring you in when they capture you. Okay, we are here. I told you it's only straight from the starting point that I showed you. This is the cave. You can check it. Yeah, and now we go down. Okay, we are down. So from here you going again straight. So from here you go down again and keep only straight. Don't look away, just straight. And when you came to this point, left or right, you go left and keep straight. After you see these wooden boards, you go to this path and first on the left, and also go again here until you get to the bottom. Come on, man, so deep. And after you are on the bottom, you will see this on the right. You go from here and in the end of the tunnel you will see the modern axe. So this was from me, guys. This axe is great. You can chop faster, it make more damage than the other one, and it's faster than most of the strongest weapons, so you can use it mostly for everything. I hope that you like the video. Also you can write comments below asking more questions, ask me for some tips, and also subscribe my channel and share it to see it more people. Thank you, and until next time, guys. Bye.